Pencil and a Pen, Short Story. One day, a pen and a pencil found themselves sitting next to each other on a desk. It was late afternoon, and they didn't have much work to do. They started talking. The pen asked the pencil, "Don't you feel sad that every time someone uses you, you get shorter?" The pencil replied, "I felt sad in the beginning. But when I saw beautiful drawings that I helped to draw, then I realized how lucky I am." Moral: be thankful for what you are.